In the breaking news of the night, Donald Trump has once again proved to the world's diplomatic corps that he is, in their words, insane.
I can promise you that the Pope would have only wished and prayed that Donald Trump would have been president.
We are deeply disturbed by what's happened.
He said that maybe I'm not a good Christian or something.
That North Korea has fired an unidentified ballistic missile through Japanese airspace.
North Korea fired its latest missile at daybreak. It flew nearly 1,700 miles, provocatively, right over northern Japan.
They will be met with fire, fury, and frankly, power, the likes of which this world has never seen before.